Avengers, with your help, we've managed to zero in on a major AIM research facility.
Let's take it out. You carpet bomb the area to soften it up, and everyone goes boots on the ground to do as much damage as we can. Jarvis, will you be able to cut off their network access?
Yes. Any AIM project data you destroy on site will be gone forever.
Excellent. This is our chance to hit Monica where it hurts, right in her precious research. I'll send my best agents to help keep local security busy.
A simple, direct plan.
Jarvis, how hot do you think this area will be?
SHIELD's bombing run probably won't damage AIM structures, but should help slow their security response somewhat.
Jarvis, are you still blocking AIM's network access?
For the moment, Commander, though they're putting up quite a fight. Note that I'm picking up an electrical overload in the server room.
Might be a security system. Might be a result of damage caused by SHIELD's bombing run.
Either way, be careful.
I always am. Not so sure about Tony.
Hey, not true.
Best way into the facilities through the main entrance.
I've got a squad in the area to lend a hand.
Let's kick down the front door.
Stand firm, Agent. Avengers are on their way.
This is how we do it! This guy's not getting back up.
Long at all to target you.
They were prepared, that's for sure.
Heads up. AIM set a team to take you out, and not in a fun dinner and movie kind of way.
We need to take care of them first. Send us their location. Looks like we're clear.
There's an elite AIM unit near you. Defeat them, and you may gain something useful. There's a chest with gear close by.
When you see that AIM team, say hi from me.
By hi, I assume you mean neutralize them.
You catch on fast.
Don't underestimate them. They have doubtless trained to take on Avengers.
Target, Brett!
There's the team. Nothing fancy. Let's bring them down hard. This is not the time to take chances.
Neutralized.
Stay alert, Avengers. AIM still has a lot of security in the area.
Let them come.
Watch your backs out there. AIM stepping up their game.
AIM units on radar. Piece of cake or pie. Pie is good too.
Hot water here.
they look interesting. Watch out for new tricks.
Tricks are all they have.
While you defeat AIM's forces, I will hack into their systems and destroy their data. Is below your current position.
Felt good.
AIMCOM's chatter indicates they're struggling to respond to our attack.
We've done everything we can. Time to head home.
We could send a card, you know, to apologize. Dear evil mega corporation, sorry we destroyed your illegal data.
My monitoring team detected a huge data burst.
So? They couldn't send the research anywhere. Jarvis made sure of that.
The data was transmitted to a local server that came online once we attacked the Ark reactor. It appears to be a weaponized mech.
Monica's plan B.
We need to take it down. Hard. Agreed.
Thank you.
The vents on its feet are overheating. Target those. Good job. The side vents, they're overheating.
Looking vulnerable again.
Thank you.
A message to AIM. They're coming for
me. And their backup plans.
Damn straight.
We've done everything we can here. I'm telling my people to head back. For real this time.
Me too. That felt good. Nothing like carpet bombing AIM, smashing up their stuff to help a person feel like they've had a productive day.
You said it, Commander. Thanks again, everyone.
The more we hammer AIM's research, the weaker they'll get.
Works for me.